There are different ways to select an object in Scribus. I place some random objects on a page. To see an overview of the placed elements, I go to Windows, Outline. I see that on page 1, I have placed an image, a text frame, and 3 shapes. When I hold my mouse above an element, I see a preview of it. To select the red circle, I can click on it in the Outline window. But how would I select the red circle, without the Outline window? The red circle is behind the text. To select the circle, I first click on the text. Then I hold down the Control key, and click again to select the object below the text. If I would Control click again, I would select the green object. And if I Control click again, I select the blue shape. When I have selected the red circle, in the Properties panel, I can move the circle higher or lower in the stacking order. Now let's say, I want to select both the red circle and the green object. I do this by first selecting the red circle, and then shift-clicking on the green object, to add it to the selection. In Scribus, you can select an object by dragging over it. But let's say I am zoomed in, and I want to select the blue rectangle, together with the green object. A fast and easy way to do this, is to alt-drag over them.